Hello? Oh, I thought I was gonna run out of time. Cool. So maybe you can hear the geese for a little bit longer. And this hill, looking at this hillenii. Hill alenii. Alenii in a hill. Not on wood chips, as far as I can tell. And the stems are somewhat flocose looking, which is kind of neat. I don't know if it comes across with the camera very well, but if it were somewhat of a larger specimen, it might have expressed that trait even more. It was interesting. It's the first time I noticed that on alenii, or something with a very short stipe, a psilocybin hill on a very short stipe. And no wood chips, which is uncommon. You know, most of these short psilocybes, they grow in places where people cultivate them using wood chips. But you have to keep adding them for them to come back, you know? Because they don't really take off into the wild, except for... Well, there are riverbanks here in French Canada. This is the only place that I found it, and I found it in deciduous forest, forest floor, maybe a kilometer and a half away. So I'm finding different sites where I find these short-stipe psilocybes, and yeah, they've taken off into nature here. So if they're not psilocybe alenii, and you know, they're developing some traits that are beyond that particular genus, then I don't know, they might be some interesting hybrids. But either way, I appreciate that they've taken off into nature, and I think I probably fertilized this one with its neighbor further up. This is the second time I collected from this place this year. So, yeah, it's been freshly fertilized with one of its neighbors, I'm fairly certain, before coming up, before fruiting. Yeah. Let's see if we can see the... Oh, yeah, as soon as you want to look at the stipe in the sun, the camera goes out of focus. It's a thing. Okay, here we go. This is the best I can do for you. And that stick really is, you know, in the ground, and I'm not taking it out. So you're going to have to be able to peek what you can peek over the branch there. Maybe if I shade it a bit? No, that's worse. Okay, well, just appreciate it the way it is. Yeah. And as you can see, the hill goes up. Oh, and here's an interesting thing. A tree that grows sideways. That's kind of interesting.